Duff, boss of the world. This is Duff. He is big with long thin arms and legs and a thick neck. Look at him march up and down with his big chin in the air. I am the boss of this road, he yells. Chan, Martha, and Gareth are not as big as Duff. Look at him rush up to them. I am rich, Duff tells them. I am much bigger than you. Chan, Martha, and Gareth look up at Duff. Duff chucks Chan's bat in the air. He chucks Martha's hat in the rubbish bin. He chucks Gareth's boots up onto a shed roof. But then Duff gets a shock. A turnip hits him on his ear. Ow! He yells. That hurts such a lot! He sits down on a chair as tears run down his chin. Boo-hoo! He sobs. Chan, Martha, and Gareth look down at him. Is this the big bad Duff? He is big, but perhaps he is not bad, Chan tells Gareth. If he gets the things back for us, he'll be good, Martha tells Chan. I am not the boss of the road, Duff tells them. He gets the bat for Chan, then he gets the hat for Martha, and the boots for Gareth. Now Duff, Chan, Martha, and Gareth are all good chums. The end.